We also have developing news out of San Juan County, where the sheriff's office has sent in its SWAT team to deal with a riot at the county jail. A spokesperson says it started when inmates at the adult detention center got upset over the response to COVID-19. The inmates have set a fire. No injuries have been reported, but they say there is damage to one of the cell blocks. We'll bring you more information when we get it.